Meet Digby, a tiny chihuahua found shivering and dehydrated between two rubbish bins in North London on Monday. Found moments from death, RSPCA officers took Digby to a nearby animal centre where he met Nero, the 60-kilo Neapolitan Mastiff who belongs to the centre manager. Despite Nero being a scary 120 times bigger than Digby, the pair are said to have become inseparable. RSPCA staff say Nero is besotted with his little friend, almost as if Digby took on Nero as his personal minder. The tiny chihuahua is just 5 weeks old and weighs half a kilo. Nero is so big that he eats the equivalent weight of four Digbys in dog food every day. The little one is now safe, happy, and recovering at the centre. The RSPCA is appealing for information in a bid to trace his owner. Unless an owner comes forward, he will be available for rehoming in the coming days.